Unicorns, I love them. 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 Unicorns, I love them.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, Princess Priscilla. If you're new here, my name is Priscilla. And before we start today's video, please like, subscribe, and comment. So, today is, pretty much the last day of school because tomorrow is actually my real last day of school, but it's only a half day and we're getting out at 11 o'clock. And today was a full day, so we brought all our stuff home, including our pencil boxes. So I have my pencil box and I pretty much put a little bubble bath in it because it needs a makeover. And all this stuff in it is right here in a pile. And we're going to be organizing it. So, it has a little bubble bath in it, water and bubbles. So yeah, we just have to turn that around and then I'll be able to, like, you know, scrub it around. So, okay. So, I hope this comes off. So, I poured all this stuff out and then, like, the extra stuff, like paper and pencil shavings, I just put them in the garbage. So the bubbles I got from soap. So this is old pencil, the black stuff. Because, of course, it has pencils on it, but, you know, I actually use mechanical pencils. It is not coming off at all. So, oh my gosh, get off. I really want it to come off because this is actually a tiny bit dirty. So as you can see, I'm trying to rub it off, kind of. It's not really getting off. So now everything from our school is home. Okay, I don't think that is going to work anymore, so. So how about we clean up the front, because it does need a little bit of cleaning. So just go ahead and put some soap on it. Just two squares and then rub it around. Oh my gosh, it has water in it. I wonder how that happened. So yeah, this is definitely like staining it and everything. So actually what I'm going to do is I'm going to shake it around. So I'm shaking it around just because it gets everywhere. Oh. So yes, you can adjust the size. Oh my gosh. Get open. Oh my gosh, okay. See if there's any water in it. Okay, so that didn't really do anything. So I kind of just wanted it to get on the top, you know. Guess we're done with that. Okay, so it does not want to come off. Okay, I have a towel. Oh, nothing got on the towel, so that's not going to work except for drying it off because it's really wet. So let's go so the little sides that pop up. Hold on, except the sink is a mess, so we're just going to wash it off. Go ahead and wash my hands. Just so I'm gonna have to do it like this. So let's go ahead and let's get started. Okay, I'm going to separate it with like the colors and stuff like that, and the pencils, so the markers and color pencils, and like the stuff that isn't. And then I'm also gonna like separate like, you know, the scissor sharpener as they fit. So I'll go ahead and just do it. The scissors and stuff like that first because it's the most easiest one. And then I'm just going to collect all the colors. Here we have the sharpener, scissors, glue sticks, pencils, markers, and colored pencils. So, first what I'm going to do is I'm going to put the pencils in. So, I'm going to put that like that. And, stay. Forgetting about that. Okay. I can't see anything. I guess I'll just organize them. So there's no there's no like order that I exactly want it to go. Just going to put them on. So do 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 do. This is how I organized the pencils. There wasn't enough room for one row, so I just stacked them up on a second row. So now let's do the color pencils. So I'm just going to separate them from the markers. Okay, so now they're all separated, so I'm going to do the colored pencils in color order for what I have right now. Okay, so I have green, peak green, yellow green again. Jeez, I didn't know I had those. Green, and then aqua green, so just like a teal, so. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Okay, I'm done with the greens. Okay, so and I have all the blues ready, so I have three blues. Light blue and then two just normal blues. Yeah. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Moving on to the purple, so two violets, violet, purple, and then more good colors. So these are all the purples. No, they just got all out of order. I hate green so much. Green is the worst color ever. Gr-
Green's not a lucky color. Okay, I worked hard for this. Are you kidding me? I hate green so much. Green just gets on my nerves, you know? Oh my gosh. There. Are you kidding me? Now we have the purple. Okay, no, exhausting. Stupid green. Okay, so first we have orchid. We have violet purple. And then we just have the two violets. I don't know why I have two violets, but people just pile stuff up. So. And there is a red right here. Okay, did not ruin anything, but it did ruin the purples, which I'm fine with. You know, I'm not gonna say that red's the worst color. Do you know what color it is? I don't. Okay, good. These are just grays and blacks and browns. After a cleanse, we're gonna add the pink in. Okay, then we just have the browns and grays and boring colors. Why do I have three grays, people? Okay, now the browns. How come I have two of the same browns? Stop putting the same thing in my pencil box. And then just the boring black. Poor black. And now we have moved on to the markers. I don't know why the stupid red doesn't work, but your first red. So. Why do I have two reds? Why? Okay. I have orange. We have yellow, neon yellow, then we have green. Then we have blue, which I used to have two blues, but. Then we have after the green is teal, then we have blue, then we have purple, then we have light pink, dark pink. Brown, black, and then we have the sharpener, the glue sticks, and the scissors. So I'm just gonna put the sharpener on the side and the glue sticks and the scissors on top of everything. That is all. Got it all organized. So now we just shut it. And just leave it like that, because I would always have to make it small, but then I would just mess it up, and it would just so unorganized, and then I'd have to put it on my desk. But yeah, that's all for today's video. If you like today's video, please like, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!